I will admit, I know this is probably weird, but I really enjoyed the editing process. While that's really tough to think about because you're having somebody go through and sometimes it feels like somebody else is judging your work, but with Grey Gecko, it really feels like they're trying to help your ideas come through a lot clearer than you would normally do on your own.